At this point in the class, we would ask the group recap questions. The first question is, how do I stop a calculation in ACE? Well, you would simply go into the ACE manager and select the level at which you wanted to control. Let's say, for example, I just wanted to stop one particular context. I would right-click and select Take Out of Service. What you'll see is that the status will reflect that it is stopping. And after a few moments, I should see that the status should go to off. And that's how I can stop that sort of calculation. If I refresh it and wait till it stops, and I see eventually that this current status will be out of service. If you look under the ACE calcs, you will see that status reflected. To enable it, I simply right-click and resume calculation. The next question is, where do I look for message logging options? And again, in the ACE manager, there are many levels at which there are logging options. For example, we have message log levels at the context level or message log levels at the server level. Whatever level you want to select, here I selected the server level, I can turn messages on and off. You may want to turn messages off by default, unless you're having a problem with a specific area, and then you can go and enable them at that point. Also, at this point in class, we would turn our students' attention to the exercise number 4 and have the students look at the book and perform that exercise before we return to our lecture and demo.